Friend, this is important. The fake news media never stops lying about our president. They are colluding with the Democrats to trick the American people into voting for Slow Joe and Tony Kamala. It's unbelievable. They have only grown more vicious since the beginning of the corrupt Democrat convention this week. And as one of our top supporters, President Trump is counting on you to fight back against their outrageous lies.